Sweets are a part of our life. Celebrations are incomplete without traditional sweets. Every happy occasion demands it. There are numerous sweet shops in Mumbai that are catering to people's demands. Joshi Budha Kaka has been in this business for 200 years. Joshi Budha Kaka has been loyal to the customers for centuries and has been providing sweets for a long time. Yet the family business stays extremely underrated in the city of Mumbai. Manjeet Joshi started this business in the 1780s. In those days, he used to sell the sweets on his bullock cart that his wife used to prepare. Sweets mostly comprised of Bundi Laddu and Gathiya. The current owner is Ramchandra Joshi, who runs the shop along with his two brothers. He is the seventh generation of the family. He looks after the shop while his brothers look after the manufacturing. There is an interesting story behind the shop's name, Joshi Budha Kaka.
My great-grandfather was moving around and selling the product, which was homemade. And that time he was going around. So he was then got named Budha Kaka.
The current shop that is located in Mahim West was erected in 1915. The man responsible for it was Muralidhar Joshi. The shop is famous for a variety of sweets.
You see, we are famous for Mai Malwa. Mai Malwa itself is originated here by my great-grandfather. So the birthplace of Mai Malwa is from our shop. So main thing, after that, required certain different sweets. So we are famous for our Mai Mela Barfi, Urus Barfi, then Sutar Bedi. And then later on our sticky halwa, which is called English halwa, which we are exporting. These are the four main items
here. During festivals, the shop is very much in demand. Maximum demand for Bombay halwa and Mahim halwa is from the Christian community. While Muslims give preference to sticky badam halwa, son halwa and malai barfi. Parsis are fond of sutar feni and jalebi. Kohli people are also fond of specific sweets. The shop's name is also mentioned in one of the traditional Kohli songs. The shop has two other branches, one at Dadar TT and the other at Tarde. Joshi Budha Kaka is also famous for their export outside India.
Main thing is that we are already wholesalers. We are selling throughout India and all these things, but some of the people like Aditya Birla Group, they came to us and they told us to make for them and they sell out throughout India. But the problem is their handle, their capacity of these things are still, I'm doubt, because you have to keep this in cold storage and all this. Only suppose they don't keep, so that's why we don't give the only Mai Malwa we put, or otherwise Bombay sticky halwa, no milk product.
All the items are quality is very good. I'm on way mango barfi, the whole family of mine delight. And almost every day I come here.
Because of good quality, they maintain the qualities of the sweets in all field, you can say, in all types, in all varieties, very well. And I myself, I have become the fan of this shop, you can say.
Now I don't stay in Mahim anymore, but yet for the jalebi I come all the way from Borivali, I come back to here to have it. and it's made according to order. So like if you don't come on time, you don't get it. So it's that good and that's how it is.
बचपन से तो हम तो यहीं से ले रहे हैं, समझ आई 40 साल से तो है, उसके पहले हमारे गाड़ी वगैरह सब यहीं से थे।
माहिम हलवाई तो दे बहुत अच्छा है एंड दैट रोस्टेड पेड़ा।
फॉर 230 इयर्स द जोशी फैमिली हैज लिव्ड इन माहिम। It's high time the business finds the recognition it deserves.